a lot of people's frustration tolerance is not what mine is. It's a homeless guy here. He hasn't had anything to eat all day. He had no money, no cigarettes. So he said, fuck it. And he went and he was laying in the middle of the road, hoping to get hit by a car. I went to try and help him. He's like, leave me the fuck alone. Now some other guy stopped to try and help him. This SUV turned across the lane.
And that's the guy laying down that you hear coughing. He may have some coronavirus fear as well. Maybe part of the problem. That scooter just went by in the parking lane. Meanwhile, the guy in the SUV is on the phone. Looks like he's calling the police. Well, I guess he did call him because
here they come, with the blue lights on. They're two blocks down over there. I don't know, he just went out and he laid down over there, and people are trying to help him and he doesn't want any help. He won't get up. Yeah, he went over and he laid down by himself. He won't get up. I think he's trying to commit suicide and get hit by a car or something. Officers were not wearing their masks when they were in their cars. But they are now. They put them on before they went over there. Shined in the light so that we can't film.
Hey, get your hands off me. What are you doing?
And they're all gone. So I can't tell you how that resolved. I don't know if the cops got them up and arrested them, or if the rescue took them, or what happened. Well, so much for that.
Is true.